Hi, I am very happy because I have opportunity to introduce to you a newest smartphone from this Chinese company. It is Malaise M7 phone, which has very powerful hardware and beautiful design. Of course, the price is very low, so this phone is very cheap, and I think many people will be very interested in this device. Okay, before I start to talk about this phone, I will say few words about what you get if you decide to buy it. So, besides the phone and the battery, you also get charger, USB cable, and you get tempered glass, which is great. And you also get the case, as they call it, fashion case. So this is really cool, especially the tempered glass, so you can protect your screen from scratches or damages. Okay, about design and build quality. I must admit that people from this company are working very hard because they are investing a lot of time for build quality and design. So I'm not surprised because this phone is really nice. Okay, the back side or the back cover is made from smooth plastic. We have company's logo, primary camera with LED flash and fingerprint scanner. The frame is completely made of metal and looks really nice and elegant. With silver edges. On the top side, we have slots for headphones and micro USB slot. On the left side of the phone, we have buttons for volume and power on off. So, completely frame is made of metal. Okay. And the phone has rounded edges. In my opinion, the phone is beautiful, and I think you will like it also. On the front side, we have 5.5-inch screen. Three buttons which have perfectly nice backlight, and here is front-facing camera and sensors. Overall, I am very satisfied. So that's it. Okay, about the screen, as I said in the beginning, it has 5.5-inch screen with HD resolution. The screen in this moment does not have any screen protection, but you get tempered glass which you put on the screen, and in this way you have protection like Gorilla Glass protection. Although the screen resolution is HD, because it could be full HD or 2K, but in reality I compared two devices, which one has HD and the other one full HD. In reality, I did not notice some huge difference. So, I can say the screen is perfect. The sharpness is very high, including colors which are very pretty natural, as you can see. Really nice display. Viewing angles are also great. So, working with the screen is really nice and easy, works like a charm. So overall, the screen is perfect. Okay, about performance and benchmark testing, I don't need to spend too many words because this beast is most powerful. It is the according to Antutu benchmark in top 10 or top 5 of the most powerful smartphones in the world. For example, it has 64-bit CPU with 8 cores with speed 1.7 GHz. It has also 3 GB of RAM and 16 GB for internal memory. If 16 GB is not enough for you, you can extend your storage or upgrade with memory card, maximum 64 GB. So for this price range, this is very impressive and much, much more. So we will see now, let's say, see CPU-Z information. Okay, as I said, 8 cores, Android 5.0, HD screen, 3 GB RAM. Okay, let's see Antutu benchmark. 47,871. This is great result. Let's see ranking in top 5. Very close to Note 4 and Mate MX4. So this phone is beast. Brutal beast. You can use this phone for gaming, everyday use, watching movies, everything you want. So this no problem for this phone. Let's play, for example, Looney Tunes, just to see how games works. Okay, let's play. Every game which I have tried works without lags. Loading is fast, so everything is great. As you can see, the game works perfectly normal, so you can just enjoy it. Okay. Now let's go to the next chapter, and this time is about software. This phone comes with newest operating system Android 5.0 Lollipop, and you will see that this ROM is completely clean. It has no undesired or unwanted applications, so just few standard classic applications, nothing more. You don't need to spend your time on uninstalling unwanted applications. It works really fast and fluid, and during use I did not find or encounter any problems. Also, it offers auto update by true wireless, and it has several new features like fingerprint e-desk scanner, So I will show this now. So I will lock the phone. Okay, now it's locked. And I will just with my finger touch the scanner. Okay, this time is not working. Sometimes, yeah. Sometimes it is not working for the first time. Maybe I'm not touching the right way, but in 99% it is working from the first try. And this function is very useful. You can quickly unlock the phone. You don't need to touch the screen. Okay, about connectivity and other similar functions, it has all newest functions like support for 3G, 4G LTE network, Bluetooth 4, Wi-Fi, and of course GPS. All functions works as it should to work. The Wi-Fi connection is very stable and it has really good range for the connectivity. When I have tested the GPS, I tested it without SIM card and Wi-Fi. And for the first time, it needed about 30 seconds to see GPS satellites and to connect to them. So after that, he connected with precision of 5 meters. Also, from my experience, it supports all possible frequencies for 3G and 4G LTE network. Everybody these days loves to take photos with their phones, so I think they will be most happy because this phone has Sony sensor with strong LED flash, so you will be able to take photos in every possible condition, including very dark places. After taking photos by me and seeing how they are good, I can say that photo quality is very good. I will give it the score 4 of 5. The photos are very sharp. The colors are very natural. So for photo examples, you can visit my website and see how they are good. But believe me, they are very good for this price range and much, much more. This phone, Malice M7, has a removable lithium polymer battery with capacity of 2600 mAh. So with average use, it can last one day. And with heavy use, like watching YouTube, HD movies, and similar stuff, it can last approximately 6 hours. For me, this is great result because it has very powerful hardware and big huge screen 5.5 inch. Okay, and as conclusion, I can say that this smartphone in this price range, which is below $200, is excellent choice, and you don't need to look for other smartphone because this phone is beautiful, it has high build quality and very powerful hardware. So if you need more information, please visit my website or their official website. Thank you.